Good morning, TLC family. My name's Isaac. Thank you for joining us today for our worship. Gather your family around, get ready to raise your hands and praise our Lord.
There's revival and it's spreading like a wildfire in my heart. Sunday morning, hallelujah. In this last evening, all week long. Can you hear it? Can you feel it? It's the rhythm of a gospel song. There ain't nothing, there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. I got an old church fire singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful. I got a heart overflowing cause I've been restored. There ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. No, there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. The valley that I wander, the mountain that I can't climb. Oh, you are with me, never leave me. Oh, cause there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. I got an old church choir singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful. I got a heart overflowing cause I've been restored. There ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. And it's beautiful. I got an old church choir singing in my soul. I got a sweet salvation and it's beautiful. I got a heart overflowing cause I've been restored. There ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. No, there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. No, there ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. Posarán ante el cordero y el león, todos se posarán ante ti. Oh, oh, oh. Las puertas son al rey de reyes y señor, el Dios de salvación. Vino a darnos libertad, que como el Señor Dios fuerte. Él es el león, león de Judá, él tiene poder para
I am. Hi, family. It's time to give. And as we get to this part of the service where we think about giving our tithes and our offerings and honoring God with our substance, I just want to encourage you. If you have been just wondering, well, you know, why is money really important to God? You know, why is it such a big deal that we give, and why should I expect God to give to me in return? Well, God is a loving Father. And he's given so much to us through his son, Jesus Christ. Let me read you Matthew 7:11. It says, if you then, being evil or natural, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father who is in heaven give good things to those who ask him? God wants to give you good things. He's given you so much through Jesus and the sacrifice of his own son. And so if he was willing to give you Jesus, then he's willing to give you any other good thing that you need. We are blessed to be a blessing. And as you receive blessing, even financial blessing from the Father, that enables you to be productive in the kingdom of God. So I just want you to just stir up that faith today. As you go to give your tithes and offerings, expect to receive what you need, and not just what you need, but an abundance, because your Father is good, and that's what he wants for you. Amen.